There's no difference between the UK fans and the Swedish fans. I mean, they got one important thing in common. They like our superstar and we like them. And I know that they crave a good show, and we always give them that. As simple as that.